Now, you might be thinking, what in the world is public interest technology about? Well, in short, it's using tech for good for the vast majority of people, serving people who are underrepresented minorities and ensuring that people have equal access to information and services when they need them. If you've got any more questions, look up SFIS, the School for the Future of Innovation in Society at Arizona State University. And I hope you consider doing the new online degree.